In this video, we'll talk about how to fix Windows EXE file not opening. Make sure to watch the complete video. Method 1. Run the program in compatibility mode. If the program isn't designed for Windows 11, then we can run the program in compatibility mode. Right-click the .exe file and select Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab. Check Run this program in compatibility mode for, and select an older Windows version. After selecting your Windows version, click on Apply and OK. Method 2. Create a new user account. Corrupted user profiles can cause this issue, so we need to test it really quick. Click on Windows icon. Open Settings. Go to Accounts. Scroll it down and select Other Users. Click on Add Account. Here you need to select, I don't have this person's sign and information. Click on Add a User without a Microsoft account. Add your username. In password section, you can leave it empty. As we are testing that app will work on other user account or not, click on Next and set up your user account. Now click on Windows icon and sign out of your user account. And log in with the new account and check EXE files opens in other user account. So that's how you have to fix Windows EXE file not opening. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out our other methods linked in the pinned comment below. That's all for today. See you in the next video.